if you're in the market for a new battery, let me take you through a couple of recommendations, a couple of products that we have on the website. We've got the, both by Eleaf, got the Eleaf iPower, which is 5,000 milliamp. So basically there's two built-in batteries there, obviously inside the casing itself. It goes up to 80 watts. There's lots of other features on this battery as well. Obviously you've got your wattage and you've got voltage. There's a bypass mode. There's all sorts of things you can do with it. It's got upgradable firmware as well. So if you plug it in and go onto Eleaf website, you'll be able to update it. And you've got the Eleaf iStick T80. So I use both of these batteries. So let me show you the size difference between the two. So I've got the iPower. This is mine. It's well used, as you can see. A few scratches, a few dents on it. Obviously, this is the white one. 25 watts. I vape at with a Nautilus 2S tank. And just because it's kind of lying around the office and I've been using it recently just to see how good they are and how they perform, I've also got the T80. This one is obviously in pink or rose gold, I think they call it. This is a 3,000 milliamp. So difference between the two, obviously you've got two batteries in there, 5,000 milliamp and one battery in there, which is one 3,000 milliamp. Just to recap, milliamp is a measure of how long a battery will stay charged for on a full charge. This battery, if you're looking for something that's going to last you a decent amount of time on a full charge without having to worry about charging it up, these iPowers are amazing. I can have this on a full charge on a Monday, vape at like 20-25 watts, and it'll still have charge in it on a Thursday. What I found with the T80 is, it is a decent battery life, but it's perhaps only lasted me maybe a day and a half, 2 days at a push, which I find a bit frustrating, but I think that's probably because I'm so used to the iPower. So both really good batteries, obviously by Eleaf, which are a great brand, available in different colours.
Let me take just a moment of your time and talk a little bit about the colour.
Feels so good. You're lying here next to me.
I get excited when I see these, they turn me on.
There it goes.
My hands just won't keep still. I love you, baby.
So if you're looking for something that's going to last a very long time on a full charge, treat yourself to an iPower. If you're looking for something that's probably a little bit better than most batteries out there, the T80 is also a good choice. So if you're in the market for a new battery or a spare battery, you won't go wrong with either of these two devices.